Today we are going to synthesize a slider crank mechanism for the given two positions. So here's the question. Synthesize a slider crank mechanism with eccentricity E is equal to 0.9 cm for the two input positions of the input link theta 12 equal to 56 degree and output displacement of the slider S is equal to 1.6 cm. So watch my previous video for the description of theta 12. So here I will explain what is this S1.6, that is S12. Here S12 will be there. S12 is equal to 1.6 cm. So it is actually the initial and final position, difference between the initial and final positions of the slider. And what this eccentricity means, let this be the crank and this be the piston. Okay, so usually this will be the line of action. So here the line of action is bit different. That means there will be an eccentric distance E from the line of action. So first of all, you have to mark a horizontal line. Which is X1. So in that you can assume your origin. That means the crank, where the crankshaft is. So here let the name, I'm naming it as A. So this is your point A. After that, you have to mark another horizontal line, which is equal to, which is X2. And the distance between these two lines is equal to E, which is equal to 0.9 centimeter. Okay. So this distance will be equal to 0.9 centimeter. Okay. Next, you can mark a vertical line passing through the point A, let it be Y1, okay, so here from the question it is given that theta 12 is equal to 56 degree and S12 is equal to 1.6 centimeter. Okay, next you have to mark a vertical line let it be Y2, and the distance, okay, so the distance between this is equal to S12 by 2. Okay, S12 by 2, so here it is equal to 1.6 centimeter, so this length will be equal to 0.8 centimeter. Okay, 0.8 centimeter. Next, we are going to draw a line at an angle of theta 12 by 2 from the vertical line Y1. Okay, so here I am taking the angle like this. Now I am going to draw the line, okay, which is at an angle of theta 12 by 2. Okay, so I am going to draw the, so I have drawn the line Q, and here you have got one point which is intersecting at the intersecting the line Y2, and that point will be P. Okay, and that point will be P, and this angle is equal to theta 12 by 2. Here it will be equal to 28 degree. Okay, 28 degree. Next, you have to assume the position C of the slider. Okay, this is the position of the slider. After that, I have to join this point PC. Okay, so I'm joining with the line. So next we are going to draw the line PM, which is at an angle of theta 12 by 2. Okay, that means this angle. Okay, so equal to this angle. So in that you can take an arbitrary point B which will give you the required slider crank mechanism. So this will be the required crank, and this will be the required connecting rod. Okay, so this is your slider crank mechanism for the given two positions. Okay, so I will explain the problem once again. So first of all, you have to fix the point A, then draw the horizontal line. Next, draw the horizontal line x1, which is at a distance of E is equal to 0.9 cm. After that, draw the vertical line y1. Next, you have to draw the vertical line y2, which is at a distance of 0.8 cm, that means s by 2. Okay, after that, draw the line PQ with having an angle theta 12 by 2. It will meet at a point P. From this point P, you have to assume a point C. Okay, next, you have to assume the point C. Join the points P and C. Okay, join the point P and C. Then draw the line PM, which is at an angle of theta 12 by 2. So in this line, you have to mark the point B. Then join the lines AB. Join the lines AB, which is your required crank, and then BC, which is your required connecting rod. So practice the problem. Thank you.